Hello everyone. In today's topic, we will discuss some important idioms and phrases and their meanings. Okay. Students, this video is quite important for those who aspire to or longs for joining NDA. Okay. And crack its exam at first stroke. Okay. Students, do watch this video till the end. Okay, you may find approx 20 idioms in this video. Okay, do not miss them and write all these idioms in your fair notebooks. Okay, so let us watch and learn. Man is known or supposed to be the best creation of this world. He has his own understanding and wisdom. Some other innate qualities like mercy, kindness. But he sometimes becomes ungrateful. So the first idiom of this lesson is to bite the hand that feeds one. Let me zoom the meaning of it. It means to be ungrateful. One should never bite the hand that feeds him. You can also look at the image that I have chosen for you. Here, a dog has bitten up his master's hand. Okay. And the meaning has been also clearly mentioned at the bottom of this image, to treat badly someone who has helped in you in some way, often someone who has deceived you. Let us discuss the next one. The next one is, you have already studied this phrase. It is to spill the beans. That means to reveal the truth or secret. As in the given picture, two women are talking about something, and she on the left hand side had no alternative but to spill the bean. It means she is confessing or revealing a secret. Okay, it's a bad habit, I must say. The next one is to sing the praises of someone. That means to praise someone. The Prime Minister sang the praises of the scientist who made the mission Mangal successful. It was really a commendable work of the scientist belonged to ISRO. Worth using and learning phrase it is. Let's have a look on another idiom, to be in a fog. That means to be confused. For example, I was in a fog at Frankfurt in Germany. Students, if we talk about being in a fog, in real life, whenever there is fog all around us, we sometimes get confused which way we should take or in which direction we should go. The second poem itself tells you about that the future of The slum children has been painted with a fog. It means they were all in a fog. I hope you have understood the meaning. Let us move to the next one. The next one is to be in the pipeline. To be in the pipeline. Literally, your pipeline has nothing to do what you are thinking, having a pipeline with the flowing water. No. To be in the pipeline means to be in progress. The construction of many flyover bridges is in the pipeline in Mumbai. Just have a look at the image. Here, the construction work is going on. Something that is in progress, okay, to show it, you can use to be in the pipeline. I hope you are enjoying the lesson today. The next one is to have no avenue unexplored. To have no avenue unexplored. That means to do level best. Means we have to do hard work from our level best to get something. For example, an educated unemployed has to leave no avenue unexplored to get a white collar job. Okay? Life is full of struggle, beta. It is not a life, it is not a bed of roses. Okay? You have to work hard. You have to determine yourself. Condition or not condition, you have to succeed. And for that, you have to keep learning. Move to next one. The next one is to burn the midnight oil. Quite a famous and mostly asked idiom it is. It means to work or study late into the night. For example, many a scholar burn the midnight oil and pass with flying colors. Student, you have also to burn the midnight oil if you want to crack the exam at first stroke. Okay, move to next one. The next one is on the face of it. That means as it appears to be or apparently. As in the picture you can see, an old man is sitting and a boy with half burned face is telling what he thinks. Okay. And the burnt mark is visible clearly on his face. For example, on the face of it, it may appear to be true, but it is not so. Okay. Let us move to the next one. The next one is August-eyed. According to Greek mythology, there was a creature, as you can see in the photograph, who has eyes, who has so many hundreds of eyes on his face and on his body, so that he could be more vigilant and watchful. Such a creature doesn't exist in real life, But if a person remains vigilant and watchful, especially during the hard time, okay, we can call him an august-eyed man. For example, Italian brothers are very watchful and august-eyed about their sister. Means they remained quite watchful. Okay. Move to next one and probably the last one. To keep one's nose clean. That means to stay out of trouble. Innocent people keep their nose clean. It means those who are innocent, they never try to be involved in any kind of trouble. Okay? They always try to stay out of trouble. So whenever you want to keep yourself away from trouble or any kind of adversity, you can use this image to keep one's nose clean. Okay? The next phrase is idiom is to leave no stone unturned. That means to make every possible efforts. Okay? For example, the captain left no stones unturned to save the boat when the rough weather began. Okay, barsak prayas karna, clear? Okay, students, to leave no stones unturned. Okay, the next idiom is hard in your mouth, as you can see in this picture. Okay, the heart is in mouth, that means extremely frightened and obnoxious, or you can say extremely frightened at some occasion. Okay, clear? Next one is as cool as cucumber. That means very calm and composed and untroubled by stress. Okay, clear? Rohit always remains as cool as cucumber. Okay, no trace of tension could be seen on his face. Okay, next one, dead as a doornail. It means completely dead or unstable. Okay, clear? Next, these are some idioms related to zero. For example, wrong zero, that means no mistake about it. Okay, funny zero, it means it is not funny, that person is terrific. Okay, heard zero, it means haven't heard long time. Okay, heard in long time, jyada time se kuch cheez kisi cheez ko suna nahi hai. Okay, next one is understand zero, that means don't understand at all. Excuse zero, it means you don't have any excuses at all. Okay, next, interest zero, have no interest in anything. Okay, like zero, that means don't like that at all. Okay, clear? Next one is a piece of cake, means something very easy to do. Okay, clear? Riding a bike is a piece of cake for me. Okay, it is quite easy. Next idiom is sleeping like a dog. Log, not dog. Sleeping like a log. If you sleep like a log, you sleep deeply and soundly. Gari nindai. It means you are sleeping like a log. For example, after a day at the beach, I usually sleep like a log. Okay. When pigs fly means something that will never happen. Okay. I'll purchase a diamond ring for you when pigs fly. Now you can understand the meaning. It means it is something that will never happen. Okay. Let the cat out of the bag means reveal the secret. Okay. Hold your horse means wait a moment. Okay. Hold your horse till I book a ticket for you. Don't be impatient. Okay. Next idiom, or probably the last idiom for today, is the salt of the earth means a simple, honest and worthy person. I love working for Jay. He is salt of the earth. He might be the boss, but he works harder and longer than us all. Okay. Thanks for watching this video, beta. Okay. Keep learning. Okay, stay at home, be safe and be happy. Thank you very much.